Coronation Street spoiler, David Platt is drugged and raped by mechanic Josh Tucker in horrifying scenes. Coronation Street will air dark scenes showing David Platt being sexually assaulted tonight. The hairdresser, played by Jack P. Shepherd, has become close to mechanic Josh Tucker over the past few weeks while training for the charity boxing match in Luke's honor. But things turn sinister this evening as Josh invites him for a boozy night out. Having rode with Shona, David quickly takes Josh up on his offer to go for some drinks with the lads. However, when David gets to the bar, Josh claims his mates have let them down and the pair get to ordering drinks. Josh is intent on getting David drunk and they end up speaking about their parents' terrible relationships. David heads off to the toilets and Josh spikes his drink with GHB while he's not looking. The hairdresser is left worse for wear after downing his drink and Josh takes him back to his flat. By this time, David is barely conscious as the drugs take over. The mechanic throws him down onto the bed and undresses him. Rather than seeing the actual rape, viewers will instead watch David wake up in Josh's bed as he remembers what has been done to him. In a recent interview, Jack, who has played David over the last 18 years, opened up about the effect the scenes had had on him. Speaking about how difficult it was to get into David's headspace following what had happened, he said, "This is potentially one of the darkest places David has been in. He was obviously massively affected by Kylie's death, but everyone knew about that and were looking out for him, and even though he didn't really want to talk about it in depth, it wasn't a secret. This time it's just all in his head."